as my buddy Kyle, who's leaving for another city for about 2 years to work before he comes back. We were going to hang out, but not happening. So, I mean, you know, it's whatever. No worries. Oh, that's so legit. Ooh. Full up on the ammo. Where? Oh, there it is. GPS cache. Nice. Okay, and we have another effigy thing here. I think, anyway. I want to say that we do. I do not know. What? Oh, okay. Here we go. Yeah. Yes, indeed. I see it. Oh, let's fail. And tag. Nice. Can I not jump up there? Really? Oh, okay, I can do this. There we go. Nice. Silencer. It silences a... Oh, okay. Okay. There were two means, or two... Save means. Where am I going now? Alright, I'm gonna go. I have to go down here somewhere. There's two documents, another GPS cache in this area here. So that means I need a position for. How do I. Where? Got nothing to rope. Yes, I do. Right there. Nice. We're looking at. Okay, it is. It's right here, but it's probably lower. Like in here. Say. Gross. A lot of grossness here, man. Note? Note. This will help me reference the other note.
This is a fucking mess. So much for a quiet retirement.
1004, 1005. Plenty of time if you want to depository it. So there you go. For those of you truly interested in reading all of it, so that looks like the lower one. Yeah. So the next one will be 4 of 3 rifle parts found. Lols. Oh! Bollocks! I'm gonna pull a little aggro here. Must be done. Good on ya with the reload. Missy. Relic. And we've got that one note we found already. It in here? Are there any notes? Oh, there it is, right there. Good.
There are over 100 of us now. We've started work clearing out the old palace, and soon construction will begin on a city around the base of the mountain. The Japanese built a cargo.
Yeah, they're starting to be all crazy pants. Right, there's a relic and a document over here. Nice. It's kind of weird that that's what happened with that, but... No worries. Took out a bunch of guys. Yes, relic and... No, wait, that's actually ammo. That's not a relic. Where is my relic?
Where are you? I want it.
I want it to be a part of my listings, okay? It is to be found lacking, yes? Where? Where are you? Oh, I need to find a way into this building. I haven't... Apparently... finding a way into this building is tricky. Target? What's that about? No. Come now. Surely you jest, sir. Know if that would actually make a difference or just be frustrating. The answer, it seems, is it's just really capable of becoming frustrating. Oh, hey. Sit on the box. And then jump across. And that gets us in. Sweet. To the relic. There's the relic. Oh. Oh.
Are usually lacquered wood, but this one's made of brass. Probably dates from the 19th century.
19th century?
The inside of this inro smells like tobacco.
Tobacco?
Perhaps this is used as an ancient cigarette case.
That's actually cool. Honestly. There it is. Wait, I saw that. I see that? I saw the question mark? No? No? Alright. Where's that note? I know you have a note here. I see it on my map. Oh. I bet it's up here. Yes, sir. Thias has convinced these men that the spirit of the Sun Queen is somehow alive and keeping them on this island.
And work. Any who question or resist are immediately killed. And the women, Matthias decides their fate. Most are sacrificed to the Dark Walkers, but some are chosen for the ritual. We put up with this insane ceremony. Some brothers are even starting to believe.
Gotcha. Very nice. With that, actually, we need to be... Oh, that actually works out very nicely. Stabity stabity. I believe I can slide. Yeah, there's a GPS cache here. Somewhere. Right here. Say that. Huh. Where the freak is it? know you're here, bruh. Does it make a difference? No. Of course not. Maybe it's in here. Nope. This is where I started from. I'm not too concerned with it, really. What about in here? There it is. There it is. Cool, cool. Cuckoo, ka-choo. Cuckoo, ka-choo, ka-choo, ka-choo. Uh-huh. This way, sir. This way, sir. Yes. I think I'm out of there. There's no more yo's coming, really.
Move in! Move in!
What? What?
She's trapped! They surround her! There's nowhere for her to go!
Guitard.
You ain't got shit, girl! Burn her down! The fuck?
Let's see if we can get around
her. On it!
And slay.
Rush her!
Ancillary. You, sir, are ancillary.
She's just one girl! That one girl is kicking our ass!
Oh, hey!
Move in! Right!
Bring it, yo! No. I slay thee. Dang it, I missed. Alright. Frick! You jerk! There! Come on now. What are you being all jerk face for? Oh, Shiza! Ow, 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 no, hide, 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 get behind cover! There we go. Whew! We done? Yes, sir. That was pretty crazy pants. Seriously. Crazy pants. Thank you. 5 at least, which is something. More than I can say for these fellows. Ah, hello. Shazam. And sort of immediately adjacent to that, we have access. There's a relic somewhere over this way. Yeah. Pick up them tasty arrows, yes. No. Drop down, it's cool. It's totally fine, man. I have no problems with that. GPS cache is okay. I have a that's a good reference point. We can just find where. Let's see how they fare. Lower the gates. There's a relic here. And I don't know how to get to it. In part, because I don't know exactly where it is. I'd be lying if I said I did. Did I just take... Oh, right. Ooh, wait, hang on. I wonder, can I use the bar... the fire arrows to burn away? Any of that? No? Should be able to, but I mean the way that the fire arrows function in this game, should be able to burn away a bunch of crazy stuff, man. All right, I need to find a way. Hey, that's exactly what I need right there. Relic, right there. Boom ya! Oh, yes.
This might be Yuan Dynasty. Could it be from Kublai Khan's lost fleet? Oh, wait. It's a fake. Made in China.
Made in China. Alright, so we got those two, and we got that effigy thing. And that's finite. So we're not going back the way we need to go about over here-ish. There's another effigy. Make sure I'm facing the right way here, yeah, okay. Go on. Thank you. Where are you, little effigy? Yeah. Right there. Yeah. Score. Challenge complete. I have no more of the fire things. Sweet. That's really quite handy, honestly. Okay. Yeah. Headshot. Well, I guess it wasn't technically a headshot. Well, it's shooting the freaking take him out. There. At all? Are we good? Nice. And as I recall, it doesn't actually utilize.
My God, what's driven them to this?
Killed a bunch of yos. Oh, there's a GPA cache in here. GPS cache, rather. Presumably in here. Oh, it's probably around the corner there. Loot him up. Yes, sir. There's a tomb nearby. Let me get this GPS cache first, real quick. Oh, not the way to go. Bad things happen on certain occasions, at least. I don't know where this GPS cache is, unless it's up there. Which is possible, I guess. Yeah. No. Get up there. And get up there. No. No ledge grabby. Ah. Fine. Oh. Alright. We're out of time with this video. I'm going to the tomb in the next video. So until next time, Bone Vituna, and we'll see you later.